Shib News, a leading Shiba Inu developer, announced the launching of Shibarium. This cryptocurrency was created as an homage to Shiba Inu, which is presently the second largest meme coin. Since being introduced to the cryptocurrency market, it has established a reputation for itself and expanded remarkably. Shiba Inu drew cryptocurrency newcomers and enthusiasts who missed the opportunity to join the Dogecoin bandwagon prior to its bullish run. Shiba Inu, like the majority of cryptocurrencies on the market, has contributed to society throughout time by participating in various charitable causes and making contributions. Shiba Inu announced the release of their game around the end of this year, saying that it will be accessible via both the Apple App Store and Google Play Store. We will discuss the Shibarium release announcement from leading Shiba Inu developer Shib News in this video. Welcome to Dr. Crypto, your daily serving of Shiba. This is the spot for you if you're curious about anything related to Shiba. If you want to keep informed about all the latest news forecasts and stay ahead of the curve in the crypto industry, subscribe. To get more SHIB news, be sure to click the like button. Shiba Inu's SHIB token has increased more than 28% in value relative to Dogecoin since the beginning of the last month of the year. After 3 months of continuous declines to Doge by approximately 65% cumulatively, SHIB exhibited a significant gain in December. The Shiba Inu coin then traded at $0.22 to Doge in late August, reaching its greatest value in a year. Today, that value is just half as high. The major proponent of Dogecoin, Elon Musk, secured the contract to purchase Twitter in the fall, giving rise to many rumors regarding the usage of cryptocurrencies on the well-known social network and driving up the price of Doge by 100% and more. The Doge story is receding into the background now that the initial excitement has subsided and the eccentric billionaire is considering leaving his position as CEO of Twitter, giving SHIB a break for its news bombs. Shibarium rumors, clues, and encrypted messages, which began to appear more often here and there before the end of the year, are one of those unexplored shells. Shibarium was once planned to be made available as soon as end of this year's third quarter. The developers claim that more time is necessary for the release to go off without a hitch, when the creator's quiet was broken by several clues and the countdown appeared on the Shiba Inu website's homepage. It looked likely that it would be released before the year was through. It is now clear that the much-anticipated protocol won't be released until 2023. Shiba Inu has been able to reverse the recent negative trend by posting tiny gains on its daily charts as the cryptocurrency market gears up to finish one of its worst years in history on a gloomy note. Assuming that Shiba Inu would trade at an average price of 0.0011102 on January 31, 2023, based on the data received on December 30, the cryptocurrency community at CoinMarketCap maintains its positive outlook for the end of the first month of 2023. The price of Shiba Inu at the time of publishing would grow by plus 0.0003008 or plus 37.53% if the community's forecasts, as determined by the total of 1,137 member votes cast, are accurate. Currently, SHIB has a market capitalization of $4 billion and is trading at a price of $0.00080016, up 0.97% over the previous day, but down 3.61% for the week and 13.2% from 1 month ago. The technicals of TradingView's 1 month gauges suggest to a strong sell at 7, represented by oscillators signaling a sale at 1 and moving averages in the strong sell zone at 6. This is in contrast to the community's bullish expectations. Shiba Inu is one of the top 3 most watched cryptocurrencies for 2022 on Binance as traders search for instructions on how to purchase SHIB, putting the digital asset among the 2 biggest cryptocurrencies in the industry by market capitalization, Bitcoin and Ethereum. The introduction of Shibarium, a Layer 2 solution, was recently discussed at a meeting between the principal developer of the well-known Shiba Inu cryptocurrency and developers from Unification. Shidoshi Kazama, the principal Shiba Inu developer, is preparing for a significant launch. Kuzama recently tweeted that he held a meeting with Unification Foundation programmers to finish and deploy Shibarium, a Layer 2 solution as soon as possible. Shiba Inu Neighborhood. Over the last 24 hours, the price of SHIB has increased 2%, outperforming other leading cryptocurrencies like Bitcoin and Ethereum. Kusama's team is putting a lot of effort on Shibarium, which is anticipated to be among the most ambitious advances in the Shiba Inu ecosystem. Users will have a better user interface because of the Layer 2 solution's speedier transactions at cheaper prices. Investors are now keeping a watch out for fresh information about the advancement of Shibarium, and the Kusama team is occupied with aligning, onboarding, and perfecting the highly anticipated Layer 2 solution before its release. As you were informed today, the creator of the cryptocurrency meme recently sent his best wishes for everyone to have a wonderful and joyful Christmas season. He was also excited to say that the much-anticipated Shibarium, a Layer 2 solution, will be available very soon. Nevertheless, not at this time of year when family time is so important. Shiba Inu traders and investors have been discussing what 2023 may bring for the dog meme digital asset, which, like many other cryptocurrencies, has recently through a difficult period. Investors can only hope for more of the same in 2023 after SHIB had a rise in the number of holdings, its burn rate, whale trades, and overall volume of transactions in 2022. For instance, Finbold announced in October that despite market fluctuations, Shiba Inu had gained over 100,000 investors in 2022. A non-custodial cryptocurrency payment gateway called Now Payments revealed intentions to let customers pay for Netflix and Spotify subscriptions in SHIB on December 27. A multi-chain cryptocurrency with a large user base and quick transactions is called SHIB. Experts say there may be advantages to signing up for services that take the SHIB token as payment. Now both companies and people are able to employ regular payments. They may set up separate billing accounts for consumers or clients utilizing regular payments, enabling them to top up these accounts with their chosen cryptocurrency. Shiba Inu's global metaverse and automobile dealerships alike are increasingly accepting SHIB payments. Due to BitPay's relationship with elite automobile organizations, SHIB users may use their SHIB assets to buy premium vehicles from manufacturers like Bentley, Aston Martin, Koenigsegg, and more. Use cases alone are currently insufficient to satisfy SHIB owners' demands. Additionally, an increasing number of businesses must integrate payments with SHIBs. As millions of SHIBs were moved to dead wallets, the utilization rate of Shiba Inu surged by 68%. Approximately 22,465,336 SHIB tokens have been burnt in the last day, and 8 transactions were successfully completed. After losing the title of wealthiest man in the world, Elon Musk's fortune has dropped at historic rates. His net worth fell by $8.8 billion as Tesla shares saw their largest one-day loss since October. The most recent sell-off makes Musk's issues worse as he lost the title of world's wealthiest man to luxury goods tycoon Bernard Arnault on December 13. Musk's losses in 2022 had surpassed his profits from 2021, when his wealth increased to one of the highest in recorded history, reaching $140 billion. The Tesla CEO's net worth has decreased to its lowest point in more than 2 years, according to the Bloomberg Billionaires Index. On Tuesday, Tesla had its worst day in 8 months as its stock fell to its lowest point in more than 2 years. Since the beginning of October, the value of the electric vehicle manufacturer has fallen by more than half. Investors are concerned that Musk is using Twitter excessively now that he owns and runs the firm. Tesla's stock is now 73% lower than it was in November 2021, when it hit a record high. The stock is down 69% in 2022, which is a decrease more than twice as great as that of the Nasdaq. The day is over now. To see our most recent material, don't forget to give us a big thumbs up, share it, and subscribe to the channel.